Welcome back to Let 'Em Rip. I'm here with Zach and Jeff, and they're ranked number one in the competition. Now, it's down to some exciting stuff here. You guys have to do some serious picking for your allies for this next competition. So, what determined that?
We've been looking at Bellarmine the entire time. They stand out as a crowd. You know, they do everything right. They do everything like perfectly, and they just have to move on.
What do they have that you guys feel like you might be lacking?
Well, we can't do anything with balls. I mean, we can't move them, we can't pick them up, we can't do anything. And they got pride in the profession, so pick it up.
Great. Wish you the best of luck. Now, what about the other team?
Well, their bar graphic mechanism does work every time. I've seen it fail a few times. But our bar can't see their performance. So we're always the first team out there, the first one to reach up.
Great. You guys, we announced some serious strategies that you need. Now, do you have any other strategies that you can share with me? And I promise.
All machines for the qualifying round need to bring their machines to the queuing area for reinspection.
They're going to ram other people off. Now, that sounds like the best strategy I've heard all day. Well, we wish you guys the best of luck. And don't go anywhere, because when we get back, things are really going to heat up. Let it rip.